single one.
In this sensation, somebody called my name. Everything's going on.
You know. Not had a good time.
Oh, you've been fed up.
I haven't fed up, okay.
Tell me all about it.
I'll tell you all about it. It's a problem. We're all getting older. But me, I'm getting much bolder. If it catches me eye, I'll give it a try. Because I can still manage to smolder. I thought I might get me a scooter and scoot along, tooty-mooter. Should I give it a go? And I thought, no. So I went out and bought a computer. Now, computers seemed foreign to me, and at first I was up a gum tree. But then I felt fine, because I got online and I went on a web searching spree. There were things like Facebook and Twitter, like a bee all over I'd fritter. Amazon the first day, YouTube and eBay. All my time I would sit there and fritter. And then one day on Google, while waiting, without asking, it came up with dating. I've now got the chance for a little romance. So my profile, I started creating. I said I was young and vivacious. And the people thought me curvaceous. I said I was funny and not short of money. And dressy, but not ostentatious. I soon got a reply from some bloke. And at first, I thought it's a joke. He spoke of his yacht, and he sounded quite hot. I quite fancied the way that he spoke. And then he suggested a date, because he said that our meeting was faked. He mentioned a bar that wasn't too far, and I said that I'd be there at 8. He said he'd be wearing a rose. I've got pearls, so I said I'd wear those. He seemed quite a lad and a bit of a cad. I was glad it was me that he chose. I arrived a bit early to see the bloke that I'd chosen for me. I stood out of sight and not in the light, and wondered how dishy he'd be. Then he walked through the door. I thought I would fall on the floor. His belly came first. The rest was much worse. To put it mildly, he was really mature. He looked like he needed a wash. He told me a lot of old tosh. Who would lie like that? Well, the bloke's just a cad. His money and your eyewash. So now I'm letting you know that I'm back to being just Flo. No longer online and doing just fine. And I'm talking to you on this show.
So what are you going to do now, Flo?
Well, I was a bit down in the dumps, Ken. You can imagine.
After what you told me.
Absolutely. Anyway, I phoned up my old friend, Nellie May. Now, you remember Nellie May. We've got up to a lot of things together.
Gosh, she's a love, that girl.
Anyway, she's heard of a course going on in Rochester. 7 days, different experience every day. Once in a lifetime. So she's put us down for Tuesday.
Yeah.
And at 9 o'clock, I've got to meet her along the esplanade.
And you're going to have a go at me, are you?
I am.
What is your name?
Mad wrestling. Okay, mate.